Hi YouTube, this is my newest addition to my Lego Halo model. It's a transport Warthog, and it's mainly the same as my last Warthog, except for the back has this cage here, and like the one in Halo 3. Once again, I didn't use any instructions for this. Yep, that's pretty much it.